He doesn't prepare first.
Look at this!
This is my arsenal.
Message, what is this?
Oh, I use this to pleasure myself.
It's nice to know.
Jeez. We have an assortment of guns. I have grenades here, a knife, a lightsaber. I haven't used this in ages. I think these weapons will be able to take out the evil men.
So we now come face to face.
So, Mentor, it was you and your friends that have been taking all the dihydrogen monoxide from the Earth.
To conceal my identity, I needed to make friends with the so-called peacekeepers of Earth. So my evil powers are not detected.
I see you have brought the famous John Oakenfork.
It's Hebrew John Oakenfork the Third! My powers have diminished, but I still have a force beyond yours.
And your reign of terror over this world is about to come to an end.
Your world will come to an end within a week's time, as our new device is almost set up.
I've already defeated one of you. Now with my friends here, I'll defeat the rest of you.
It is now!
Take cover!
I can't get him, he must be left-handed!
I won't flank Hernandez to the left!
I'll take the android.
I'll take Master Zahn. I think I need to go to Kmart.
No. Not right now. They're gonna be headed towards the lake with their new device. I mean, it's now or never. We have to stop them.
Yeah, I think we should go take them on individually.
I think I sense a weakness in Hernandez. I think I could take him.
Alright, you go after Hernandez. Malk and I'll go after the Mentor and the Android.
Alright, let's proceed.
Alright, okay.
Sense your four mentors' strength. It's more than I've ever felt anything before in my entire
yes,
life.
Yes, definitely. He's extremely powerful. I've been training under him for years now.
Even Oakenforth couldn't take him.
It's ridiculous.
I don't know what we're going to do.
I thought Oakenforth would be a piece of cake for him, but the mentor is far too strong.
We'll see. No! Get behind! Ah!